Bangalore. From Partha Dental, which is now a brand itself. But do you know where did it start? Come, let me take you inside the Malleshwaram clinic and tell you a short story. Please come with me. So, as I told you, Partha Dental is a brand, the foundation of which was laid down 20 years back. 20 years back, a young, dynamic individual who had finished his master's degree came to the holy village of Tirupati and started a dental clinic. A dental clinic, he worked there with only motive of serving patients and providing them all the dental treatment possible. But during his 7 years of long practice, he realized the importance of modern technology in dentistry and its reach to common man. With this aim in his mind, he went to the city of Hyderabad, where he started Partha Dental, a clinic where he tried bringing all the modern technology and advancement in dentistry. Some of the technology which was not even available in India, but he made sure that he got it to the Hyderabad clinic of Partha Dental. Also, he made sure that the prices that were kept for providing this modern technology were affordable for the common man. He kept working continuously towards the goal of providing this modern technology at affordable price to common man, and with his persistent hard work, from one clinic in Hyderabad, it expanded to 5. From 5, it became 25. And from 25, it became 50. And today, in year 2018, we, Partha Dental, claim to have 86 plus clinics all over Hyderabad, Andhra and Bangalore. We have about 40 plus clinics in Telangana and Hyderabad. We have 31 plus clinics in Andhra and 12 plus clinics in Bangalore itself. And this expansion has not stopped. This expansion is still going on under the guidance of charismatic, dynamic, truly a visionary and an inspirational for me and all the doctors working like me. It is for long 15 to 20 years, and his work has not gone unrecognized. In year 2017, Partha Dental clinics have been rated as the best clinic in year 2017 by Times of India. Also, in year 2018, Partha Dental has won the best chain of dental clinic, and our CMD Dr. P. V. Parthasarathy has won the title of best entrepreneur in the field of dentistry. Do you know what is the reason for his success? The reason for his success are the three pillars which he believes, he follows and makes other people also believe. His first pillar is providing all the modern technology in dentistry. And an example of it is Partha Dental Clinic. You go to any of his 86 branch and you will see that all 86 branch are well equipped with the modern technology which Partha Dental provides to the patient. Second pillar of its strength is providing a specialized practice. Partha Dental, all the doctors work with the common goal of providing patients the best treatment available and work towards patient satisfaction. I'm really glad that I'm attached to Partha Dental, where I get to work with such dedicated doctors. The third pillar is the affordability, and it is the most important pillar for Partha Dental's success. Now, what do you mean by affordability? Affordability is providing the high-end treatment to a common man at a very affordable price. This affordability can be seen through various activities that Partha Dental keeps doing. Partha Dental does public awareness camp where they make people aware for the public for their dental problems. Second, they also have a website called as www.partha.com where any person can log in ask any question to the doctors and get an instant reply. The second achievement is providing a toll-free number to the patients where even though you don't have balance in your phone and you're suffering from dental problem, you can call on this number 1-880-102-8686. This is the toll-free number of Partha Dental where any patient, even the poorest patient, can call and seek an advice from the dentist. The third one which is there is our Bajaj EMI scheme. Which is there. The Bajaj to start the treatment on the same day, even if patient doesn't have money on that day itself. He can start taking the treatment in our clinic and can pay later as and when the money comes to him. This way, the affordability is provided for all the patients. This is the reason of success of Partha Dental and our CMD Dr. P.D. Partha Sarthi. One of the examples, as I said, is this dental clinic where all these three pillars combine and serve towards the common goal of patient satisfaction. Let me show you how Partha Dental Malleshwaram works. I will first take you to the reception area where once the patient comes, is greeted by a front office. Here is my front office, Ms. Shilpa, who will tell you how a front office is operated. Please, Ms. Shilpa, would you explain people how it is operated?
Hi, myself Shilpa. I'm the front office of Partha Dental Malleshwaram branch. When the patient comes first, we greet the patient and we will give this case paper to fill it. And along with this, we will give this small card. This card will help us to find the patient details quickly. And whenever the patient comes next time, without wasting any time, we can find the details. And behind this, and we also arrange the cards in three sets, which our doctor will explain.
So as you all can see, the cards or the case sheets of all the patients who have visited Partha Dental are arranged in three different sets by our front office. Very nicely arranged, Ms. Shilpa. So I'll explain you what is the importance of arranging it into the three different sets. The first set which is there is the patients who have come to us, done the consultation, but the treatment are yet to be started. The second are the patients whose treatment are ongoing with Partha Dental Clinic. And the third are the group of patients whose treatment is finished. Every alternate day, our front office follows all the three case papers turn-wise. This not only helps us taking care of the patients whose treatment are yet to start or ongoing, but also the patients whose treatment are over. With this, we can make sure that our patients are comfortable, are satisfied with the treatment and can come back to us whenever they are in need. After the consultation, after the front office work is done, the second thing, we take you to the consultation room. Come, let's see what's going on in the consultation room. In the consultation room, we have my co-doctor, Dr. Anupama. Dr. Anupama, would you like to give an introduction to our audience?
Good afternoon, everyone who's joining us live. I'm Dr. Anupama. I'm a prosthodontist. In simple terms to say, I'm a specialist of crowns, bridges, dentures and implants. And I'm a resident doctor in the Partha Dental Malleshwaram branch. And we have a patient, so let's see what happens today and how we go about treating patients in our day-to-day practice.
Good afternoon, sir. So as you all can see, the patient was treated by a doctor. And let's see what goes in the consultation room and how the consultation in Partha Dental is done. Please.
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Dr. Nandkumar. Yes, sir. What is your chief complaint? And why have you come to Partha Dental?
Yeah, I visited some of the dental school. I'm more in time. I'm not happy with the thing. Of course, I have several claims with that.
So, yes, one of my friends visited to Partha Dental, he got a different issue, very good feedback, so I came here to put the camera.
Then glad you've come, sir. So, let me see how we can be helpful. How many days back or how many years back can we get implanted, sir?
Just 2 months.
Okay, sir. If you can just sit there, I can just examine so we can.
Thank you.
We at Partha Dental give too much of importance to sterilization and disinfection, and every instrument we use is always disinfected and sterilized and comes in pouches. So that makes sure that the patient is the most important person in our clinic. So I'm going to just examine and see what is wrong with Mr. Darshan. So just case it. The patient has undergone an implant treatment in some other clinic and somehow he's not been happy with it. So, and one more specialty of our clinic is that we capture all the intraoral pics of the patient, so it leads to better understanding of the patient as to what goes on in their mouth as well. If you see, this is our intraoral camera and I'll be capturing pictures of Darshan's equipment, sir. If you can see in the screen here, all the pictures are being captured onto the screen, which will help us in better education of the patient and as well as better understanding of what happens in the patient's mouth. Sir, if you can please come in. So now we are done with the first procedure of what usually happens. Now I'm going to be taking him for an x-ray. So you can just follow me. So come in. Like I told you, we always give utmost importance to patient's care and hygiene, and that is one reason the patient's safety is also of importance. These are lead imprints. Though all the digital investigation happens, we are going to make sure that the exposure of the patient to any x-rays, even minimal, is avoided. This is our assistant here and he's going to help me put on the lead imprint. This looks strange, sir.
Of the digital x-ray inside.
Give it.
skin or the minute of the changes which is observed in the bone can be seen with the help of the digital X-ray. And the moment we shot, immediately the things are there in front of the patient as well as the doctor. In this way, patient can also see what are the changes that are going on in the mouth and inside his teeth. Also, when you see the radiation which is there is only 0.3 seconds. That is very minimal, almost nil radiation is there for the patients. Now, after the consultation, we leave Dr. Anupama for the further counseling of the patient and I will take you to our next operating room where Dr. Satish is doing the treatment. Please come along with me. So this is our second operating room where you can see our doctor is operating on a patient. Please come in with us. So, hello Dr. Satya. We are on Facebook Live. So could you please explain our audience what is the treatment that is going on and about yourself?
Hi, this is Dr. Satyashri, orthodontist working in Partha Dental. Today we have Mr. Murthy. He came with the chief complaint of irregularly placed teeth. So I am doing now the ortho treatment, that is braces treatment, to align the teeth, get it into the normal position and to get your beautiful smile.
So as you can see, our one more specialist is working towards our patient to provide the best smile to the patients. Now, I will take you to the second operating room where I have arranged few instruments to explain you about the gum treatment. Please come with me to my second operating room. Please come in with me to the second operating room. Now, as you all can see, the instruments are arranged and I will one by one explain you about the importance of all the instruments which are needed in treating the periodontal or the gum disease. The first instrument which is called this is an ultrasonic instrument. It works on a mode of vibration and this is the instrument which is used to treat first stage of gum disease. With this, we can superficially remove all the deposits on your teeth and all the infection which is above your gums. The second set of instrument which is there with us in Partha Dental are the laser. This is the laser unit. This is used when the infection has gone little deep from your gums. It is gone inside your bone. This is when the laser is helpful. Here the laser comes with a very fine tip. This tip is there which can go very deep inside and remove all the infected tissue. Plus can also help in regenerating your gums. Then with the laser we also provide you a glass or the goggles with which the laser radiation will not affect your eyes. This is not only provided for the doctor but also to the patient. This is what we do in Partha Dental. Patient's safety first. Then I have third set of my instrument. Now this is the instrument tray which I use along with the first ultrasonic scaler and along with the laser. This is used in a condition where patient comes with a severe gum disease. So with the help of these three instruments, even the severe form of gum disease, we can stabilize patient's gums and teeth and help him improve the shelf life of his teeth. Now let me tell you or give you a few knowledge about the health of your gums. Why is it so important? About the indicator, how will you come to know whether you are suffering from the gum disease, and about treatments, what we can do at different stages of your gum disease. So people, come along with me in this room. So friends, as I told you, I am Dr. Amrita Rathod. I am a periodontist who's working with Partha Dental from past 3 years and with the overall of experience of about 7 years.
I am very happy to be associated with Partha Dental, where I can provide all my patients the latest technology that is available. Now, periodontist, as it is also called as the gum specialist, I'll make sure that patients' gums are in a healthy condition. But why do you want the gums to be in the healthy condition? Come on, let me explain you with the help of some slides. As you all can see here, you can see this building. Now, for a building to be strong, what do you think is important? The important is the foundation of the building. Similarly, for our teeth to be in the healthy condition, the most important thing is the foundation of the teeth. So, if your teeth are in healthy, if your gums are in your healthy condition, your foundation is strong and your teeth are healthy. Second important thing, why you need to have a healthy gum. So, as I told, our gums not only help us for making our teeth strong, but also our gums are related to the entire, to different parts of our body. Any infection that is there in the gums can reach from your gums inside the body and can affect your heart, your lungs, your kidney, and various other parts of your body. So if your gums are healthy, no infection will go inside your body and your entire body remains healthy. The third important thing is the gums, which are important not only during the teeth, which is present when they are present, but also once the teeth comes out, gums are important, because if you have your gums and your bone in a healthy condition, we can give you an immediate replacement with the help of implants in that area. Thus, you don't need to be without teeth even for a single day once your gums and your teeth are in a healthy condition. Now, how do you come to know whether your teeth or your gums are in a healthy condition? Most of the time we take care of our teeth, we brush so many times, and our gums seem to be normal for us, and we don't realize or we don't consciously check our gums. But there are few indicators which will help you tell that your gums are bleeding and are not in a healthy condition. First, whenever you see there is a bleeding of your gums, you definitely need to visit your gum specialist or your dentist to see why the bleeding is there. Most of the patients suffer from bleeding while brushing, or night time when they sleep, and next day morning when they are up, they see that their teeth are bleeding. Now, this means that your gums are suffering from some kind of infection and you need to visit us for further treatment. Second, which is there, is oral malodor, or as you all can commonly say, bad breath. Now, bad breath doesn't only deteriorates your confidence in public, but it also causes certain germs and bacteria in your mouth that will lead to the infection further. Now, and the third indicator for your gum disease is the yellow color deposits. As you all can see, these kind of deposits, if you see, are present in your teeth like this, these kinds of deposits can cause infection in your gums. These deposits which are there in your gums are the foci of infection, where the infection from that area will go inside your gums, and from your gums it goes inside your bone. So audience, here we have Ms. Satyashri, who has joined us. Thank you so much, Ms. Satyashri, for joining us on Facebook Live. I welcome you to Partha Dental Facebook Live. Please let me know if you have any questions to be answered. Now, as you can see in this picture, the gum disease which is there, and the difference between a gum disease and a healthy gums which is there. Now, as I told you, the gum, now once you know that these are the three indicators of a disease of your gums. So as soon as you see a bleeding gum, as you see the oral malodor or bad breath coming out of your mouth, or you see even the slightest yellow color discoloration or deposits on your teeth, please do visit your doctor or your gum specialist and make sure that the problem is treated and your gums are in a healthy condition. Now, let me tell you or give you a few information about the type of gum disease that normally a person suffers from. We can divide these gum diseases into three different stages depending upon the treatment which we can do. We also have Mr. Yashwant Naidu and we have Mrs. Malti Saurabh joining us. Thank you so much, Mr. Yashwant and Mrs. Malti, for joining us today on Facebook Live. Please let me know if you have any question. Oh, Dr. Partha, Mr. Partha has joined us on Facebook Live. We welcome you, Mr. Partha, on live chat show. So, Mr. Partha has asked me a question. My teeth are becoming loose. I am 40 years old. Do you have any medicine that will work for it? Thank you so much, Mr. Partha, for asking me this question. I would like to answer you. Sir, if your teeth are loose, you should once come and visit our clinic. Depending upon the severity, we can tell you what the treatment is. If your teeth are loose, that means your gums are weak. Your bone has gone down to an extent where the foundation of your teeth has become weak. In such case, we can definitely do some treatment, but only medicine won't help. The treatment for the loose gum is, first, we'll see how much infection is there in your gums. We will clear all the infection from your gums. Next stage, we will do a treatment called as gum therapy or the flap treatment, in which we go deep inside your gum with the help of laser. And with the help of laser, we remove all the infection that is settled on the inside surface of your gum, on the inside surface of your teeth, and also on the surface of your bone. To answer Mr. Partha's question, I would like to show you one short video which is there, which will help you explain it in a better way. Mrs. Malti has asked me a question, Ms. Satya has asked me a question, Ms. Tanuja has asked me a question. Thank you so much, all of you, for asking me a question. I'll soon get back to you all after this video. See, as you all can see, the laser goes deep inside your tissue. It removes all the infection and burns the tissue. You can see all the germs are removed and removed with the help of laser. Later, with the help of ultrasonic machine, as I said, we go deep inside the tissue. See, this is how you can completely clear all the infection of your teeth. So, I hope, Mr. Partha, I have answered you your question. Still, you have any other doubt, you can please log on to our website www.parthadental.com or call us on 1-800-102-8686. Thank you so much, Mr. Partha. The next question I have from Mrs. Malti. Can a moving tooth become strong and normal with gum treatment? Definitely yes, Ms. Malti. Once your teeth are shaking, it always depends to what grade your teeth is shaking. With the help of gum treatment, your teeth can become stabilized. Also, we have something called as artificial bone substitute, with help of which we can increase the amount of your bone and help the formation of your bone around your teeth. Once the bone is formed around your teeth, automatically your teeth becomes strong. Thank you so much, Ms. Malti. I hope I have answered your question. If you have any other query, please log in on Facebook Live and you can further ask me any question. Next question which we have is from Dr. Satishin. Doctor, will my gum related problem affect the general health? Yes, this is a very nice question with which I can share about the disease that can go via your gums to the various part of your body. Definitely yes, Mrs. Satyashree, the disease from your gums can go inside your body and can affect your general health. For example, if your disease from the gums, your bacteria, while chewing the food or with your saliva, goes inside your body, it reaches your blood vessels. From your blood vessels, it reaches your heart. And once it reaches your heart, it causes various type of bacterial infection in the arteries of your heart. Also, the infection affects various part of your body, like your lungs. Also, it affects your kidneys. It also affects people who are suffering from diabetes. The people having diabetes and with gum infection, they are at a higher risk of increasing their sugar level. Thus, it is very important for people suffering from heart disease or diabetes or any kind of other disease to make sure that their gums are in a healthy condition. Now, I hope Dr. Satishree, I have answered your question. Next, we have Ms. Tanuja online with us. And she has asked me a question. How should we brush teeth for handicapped patient? Or should we go to a professional? Thank you, Mrs. Tanuja, for asking us this question. Now let me tell you that how can you brush? Depends on the handicap, what grade of handicapped person it is. Normally nowadays we have a power brush which is available in market and automatically helps you to brush your teeth without any effort. You don't need to move your hand or rotate your hand in a vibrating motion. The only thing you have to do is apply the paste and start and on the button. Automatically these power brushes which are available in market can help all the handicapped patient brush efficiently without putting much of an effort. And especially for handicapped patient, it is very important that you come once in 6 months for the doctor, because we won't be able to brush properly. These people won't be able to brush properly. So once they come to us, there should be a complete cleaning that can be done with help of the machines, as I have shown you before. And whatever little accumulation is there inside the gums or on their teeth can be removed. I have another question. Thank you, Ms. Tanuja, for asking this question. I hope I have answered your query. Next we have online with us is Ms. Shilpa Naidu. Her question is, Hida, is all the advanced gum treatment available at your clinic? Thank you so much, Ms. Shilpa, for asking me this question. Yes, Ms. Shilpa, all kind of advanced gum treatment available in our clinic. The recent advancement that is there in our clinic and available with the help of gum disease are providing laser treatment even to the severe form of gum disease, which we have it in our clinic. Also, the best quality or the recent advancement done with respect to the artificial substitute of the bone, that is a bone graft which helps improving the bone, is available in our clinic. We have specialized doctors with experience of 10 years, 15 years who have treated so many cases and are up to date with their knowledge in the field of gum specialty, presently working for Partha Dental. Also, all the instruments that are used for treating your gums are available at any of our Partha Dental clinic. So please do come and visit us at Partha Dental Clinic, Bangalore or Hyderabad or Andhra, wherever you feel comfortable. Or if you want to know anything about your gum health, please log into our website www.parthadental.com or call us at toll free number 1-880-102-8686. Hello, Mr. Murthy Munna. Hello, Abhiruchi Gupta. Hello, Mr. Anant Narayan. Hello, Automania. Thank you all of you for joining me on Facebook Live. I will soon answer your question one by one. So, Mrs. Abhiruchi Gupta has asked me a question. Hello, doctor. My mother-in-law complains of gum problem. Dentist told to go for the curettage. What is that? Definitely, ma'am, I would like to explain you what is a curettage. Now, as I said, the gum disease can be divided into three forms. Sorry for the interruption, ma'am. Yes, I was saying the gum disease, we can divide it into three forms. The mildest one, which is there, or the initial part, we can treat it with the help of the scaler or ultrasonic instrument, which I had shown you initially. Now, if the disease has gone to the second part of it, that is, as you all can see, from here, the disease has gone deep inside your gums or in the bone. Slowly, it will start eating up your bone and your bone level will keep going down. Now, once this bone level keeps going down, your teeth starts becoming loose and the superficial instrument which we have won't help it. So that is what, for that stage of treatment, we need to do something called as curettage. Now, the curettage can be done with the help of laser or with the help of instrument. I will just show you one diagram which will help you explain, you know, help you understand the procedure of curettage in a better way. So you can, as you can see this diagram, what you do in the curettage, this is your teeth, this is your gum, and this is the infected part of your gums, which is there. Now, what happens is, once the infection goes inside, the superficial part instrument can only treat you till here. But here, we can go deep inside with the help of laser or with the help of instruments that is available at Partha Dental. So, the inside part of all the infection of your gums is removed up with the help of this instrument. The gums are treated that way. Now, once this infection is removed, anything which is there on your teeth can be removed with the help of scaler, which is available. Also, now, since your gums are infection free and your teeth are infection free, the gum which is there will slowly get attached to your teeth. This is the procedure of curettage, where we go deep inside the gum under the anesthesia, which is called a spray anesthesia. We don't give any kind of injection to the patient at this stage of time. So it is very safe and very patient friendly treatment which is there. Thank you ma'am for asking me this question. I hope I have answered you. Any other doubt, please log in back and ask me. Another question that has been asked by Mr. Anand Narayan is, how frequently should deep cleaning procedure be done? Thank you so much, Mr. Anand, for asking me this question. Now, the cleaning can be either superficial cleaning or deep cleaning. First time when you visit your dentist will check your gum condition and see whether the cleaning is needed, whether a deep cleaning is needed or superficial cleaning is needed. So, at your first visit, if a deep cleaning is needed, go ahead with a thorough deep cleaning. A deep cleaning that time can also be done with the help of lasers. So, first visit, go for a deep cleaning with the help of laser, and that should solve your gum problem to 90%. Then, there should be a proper maintenance after that. And if your maintenance is proper, the normal cleaning, or as you say, superficial cleaning, can be done once in every 6 months. That will take care of all the disease, that is, all the infection that is going on in your gums only at the superficial level itself. And it will not allow it to go deep inside. Thus, the deep cleaning procedure will only depend upon your maintenance. How well do you maintain? If you maintain it well, only during the first visit to your gum specialist, the deep cleaning is needed. Rest of the time, every 6 months, once a cleaning, a superficial cleaning is done, that is very good enough to keep your gums in a healthy position. Thank you so much, Mr. Anand Narayan, for asking me this question. The next online we have is Artomania Oz. Her question is, hello doctor, can laser help to cure any gum disease? My gum are swollen and enlarged. I am going on a medication called as phenytoin sodium. Okay, now let me thank you so much, ma'am, for asking me this question. Before answering your question, let me explain you about the drug that you have told me. The drug which you are on is phenytoin sodium. Now, this drug is mostly given to the epileptic patient, and the side effect of this drug is the enlargement of your gums. Your gums become very swollen and hard. Now, this swelling of gums, what does it do? Because your gums are swollen, you're not able to brush properly, and there is a slight accumulation of tissue, deposits or plaque, as we say, that is microorganism on your teeth surface. And soon you start having problem of bleeding gums and other gum diseases. Now, definitely laser is helpful in this condition. Laser not only helps such kind of patients to go ahead with quick and easy treatment, also it saves by lot of blood loss, because with the help of laser we don't need to go invasive, or we don't need to give any kind of cut to the tissue. With the help of laser we can go deep inside, clear all your infection, and whatever your gum is little swollen or enlarged can be removed or shapen with the help of laser that is available at Partha Dental Clinic. So ma'am, please visit us at Partha Dental Clinic and get your gums checked. We will try to do whatever best possible for you. Another question asked by ma'am is, doctor, do you have easy payment option? I can't afford the treatment as of now. Is there any way that I can take the treatment without paying this month? Definitely, as I have explained you, ma'am, in my initial video, that Partha Dental provides Bajaj EMI to all the patients. Only few documents that are needed is your Aadhaar card, that will give you address proof, and a bank statement. And if you have a credit card, you don't need any of the document, and you can immediately start your treatment right now itself. If you visit any of the Partha Dental Clinic, you can start it at that very moment by paying only 1 rupee. And later on, as the month advances, you can start paying your loan or your amount for the treatment with the help of EMI scheme that is there. And let me tell you, ma'am, the Bajaj EMI facility that is there with us is 0% interest. We don't charge you any interest on the amount that will be needed for your treatment. You just have to take that much amount and pay back that much amount to Bajaj EMI or the Bajaj people. That also not right now itself. You can arrange for the money and start paying them from next month. Right now, the important thing is you take your treatment, and we at Partha Dental make sure that any patient who come to us get the treatment done, irrespective of whether they have money or they don't have money at present. We believe in treating patients and solving their dental problem. Thank you so much, ma'am, for asking question. Ma'am, another question asked by ma'am is, Doctor, is it true Partha Dental is a branded clinic? What is the difference between your clinic and other dental practice around India? Now, that is true that Partha Dental is a branded clinic. We have around 86 chain of dental clinic. We call ourselves as a brand because we have our own website called as www.parthadental.com. At this, you can anytime log in to our website and ask our doctor's query. You want to know anything about Partha Dental as a brand, you can definitely come to know all the information on this website. Also, we at Partha Dental, how it is different from other practice is Partha Dental gives you an opportunity to get treated from all the specialized doctors. There are around 250 plus specialized doctors that are available with Partha Dental Clinic. They will provide you best of the treatment. Thus, Partha Dental brand gives you a specialized practice and specialized treatment. Also, Partha Dental has got all the modern equipment and advancement in dentistry. The doctors which come to Partha Dental have to go for 3 rounds of interview. And after 3 rounds of interview, they have a trial of 1 week. And after that, the doctors are recruited. So you can be assured about the quality of the treatment that the doctors in Partha Dental are providing you, because a scrutiny is done for all the doctors. And it's not only about the doctors, the front office, the assistant, everyone has to go through interview, through a training period, and then they are recruited for in Partha Dental Clinic. The next question asked to me today is, you have laser treatment available in all clinics of Partha Dental. Do I need to take appointments for my treatment done, or can my treatment done in one sitting itself? Thank you so much, ma'am, for asking me this question. Yes, ma'am, we have laser available in all the dental clinics of Partha Dental. With the laser, the advantage that is there is, yes, your treatment can be finished in one sitting itself. But again, as I said, it depends upon the severity. If it is of a medium or moderate severity, yes, we can finish your treatment in one sitting itself. The first we go ahead is with the cleaning. The second we go ahead is doing a round of laser treatment or laser curettage, with which we clear all your deep infection. You might have to come once more, but that won't be for the treatment, but your follow-up to see how the treatment is gone, how is the improvement, and to tell us that are you happy and satisfied with our treatment. So I hope to see you, ma'am, in our dental clinic so that you can get the laser treatment done on that day itself. Another question that is asked to me now is, my aunt from abroad wants to talk to you to get a clear picture from USA. Do you consult on phone as well? And do you help people outside India to get a hassle-free treatment if they come all the way to India and get gum treatment along with implants? Yes, ma'am. We definitely help all the people coming from abroad. For people coming from abroad, we also have pick-up and drop facility. We have tie-up with certain hotels where the pick-up facility driver will go pick them up and drop them to the hotels which is near to their location, and next day again the driver will come and take them to the nearest dental clinic and where they can go and get the consultation as well as treatment done. You have also asked me that do you consult on phone as well? Yes, ma'am, why not? We can always do a video call and see their condition and help tell them that what all treatment is needed, so that whenever they come to India, they can plan their visit and get the treatment done along with traveling around the country. We also provide them certain information about culture of India, which will be helpful for them to plan their itinerary once they come to India. The next question. Hello, Mr. Indraneel. You have asked me a question. Hey, doctor, can you tell me something about braces? Yes, Mr. Indraneel, definitely I can tell you about braces. Now, braces are the treatment that I use to correct the alignment or the shape of your teeth and give you a good smile. In Partha Dental, we have around four types of braces available. The first one which is there is the metal braces. As you can see, these are the braces that are available. The second one you can see in this picture, in which you can see one side is the metal braces and another side are the transparent braces. And third, which is the latest advancement in the braces, that is the aligners or the clear aligners. As I've shown you, these aligners come as a tray. So let me ask you why the braces treatment are needed for the people whose teeth are front and back, or some of the teeth are rotated, and people who want a proper, a perfect smile. And we at Partha Dental believe in restoring the smile of our patients. So with the help of braces, we have wide variety of braces as I've shown you. So with help of any of the braces, you can come, get the treatment done and correct your smile. I hope, Mr. Indraneel, I have answered your question. Any other doubt that you have regarding your braces, you can ask me another question, or you can call us at toll free number 1-800-102-8686, or log into our website www.parthadental.com. Thank you so much, sir. We have Mrs. Shreya, who has asked me a question. Could you please let us know the causes and remedy for bleeding gums? Yes, ma'am. I'll definitely help you answer this question. Now, first, let us come to the causes. The causes of bleeding gums can be many. The first cause of the bleeding gums is if our brushing technique is not proper. Sometimes what happens is when our teeth are behind, or most of the people in now in day-to-day life today go early in the morning without paying proper attention to how they brush. They just do one side this and one side one on the other side, like this stroke they do, and the brushing is done. So ma'am, if your brushing technique is not proper, definitely slowly some kind of food particle or anything that you eat will start accumulating on your teeth and start causing infection. And once the infection is caused, your bleeding of your gums will start. Second is, if you're suffering from any systemic disease, for example, if you're suffering from your heart disease or you're suffering from your diabetes, you will definitely start seeing some kind of symptoms in your gums. You will start having slight bleeding of your gums in this condition. Also, if you're on certain medications like blood pressure or medicines for epilepsy, you will see that your gums are a little swollen. And once your gums are swollen, the maintenance becomes difficult. That is how again the bleeding starts, because you're not able to maintain properly. A third thing which is there is your alignment of your teeth, or how your teeth are placed inside the mouth. For some people, their teeth are placed in front and back. For some individual, it is rotated. For some, one teeth has come out completely while other are behind. In such cases, what happens is, ma'am, you're not able to brush or clean that particular area properly. So what happens, whatever is stuck there doesn't come out, and slowly it starts giving you the gum infection in that area. Now, once the gum infection, because of the food particle, starts, your bleeding of gum automatically will start. So that time you should once go to your dentist or your gum specialist and get the cleaning done, so that it is stopped at that very moment before it goes deep inside. And you're asking me remedies for bleeding of gums. Ma'am, remedies are, first, you should brush twice daily. Now, when I say brush twice daily, it doesn't mean that you brush just for 2 minutes without even looking. You look at the mirror. Suppose you're looking at the mirror. You see your teeth. You try to brush in a while. You take 3 teeth at a time. You try to brush in a vibratory stroke and you push it down your brush. What happens is whatever gets accumulated comes down and your teeth are in healthy condition. So once in the morning properly, and once in the night before sleeping, it is necessary to brush. Another thing which you can do is, if you all have gaps between your teeth, as you can see in the picture, this is called as dental floss. So if there is slight gap or there are certain areas in your teeth which you are not able to reach with the help of your brush, what you can do is you can take this thread, okay, tie it around your finger and go in between your teeth. Once you go in between your teeth, you pull it down again. So in this way, whatever is accumulated in between your teeth comes down and your gums are again infection free. Now, if the still bleeding persists, even though you're brushing properly, even though you're following all the hygiene procedure, then you should come and visit a gum specialist. Whatever the inside or the main reason which is there behind it, a gum specialist will be able to tell you in a better way and help you solve the problem of bleeding gums. Thank you so much, Ms. Shreya, for asking me this question. Thank you so much, Mrs. Automania, for your questions, and I hope I have answered your questions. Now we have Mrs. Manu, who has joined us at live. The question that she's asked me today is, Doc, my gums are pigmented. They really look bad. Can you please do something for them? Oh, now gums being pigmented or gums being black is something which none of us like. All of us like to have a beautiful smile with pink gums. But if for some reason your gums are pigmented, definitely yes, we can help you out with the help. Now these gums, pigmented gums, can be treated with the help of the machine which we have, which is called as aeroderm. Also, we can treat them with the help of laser machine which we have. I'm back. Sorry for the interruption. Yeah. So as I was telling you about the pigmentation of the gums, with the help of laser, the top layer of your gums which is there. So this part of your gums is now removed and it is left to heal for around 1 week. Once the upper part of your gums are removed and is left to heal, after some time, the pink color gums will be seen and the darker part of your gums are removed. Now this can be done with the help of laser also, which will help you, having a painless treatment. Just with the help of small anesthesia spray and with the help of the laser, we can just remove the superficial layer of your gums and try to give you a pink gum. I will show you one of my case photo where the pigmentation was done and how it was before and after the treatment. Mrs. Manu, you have asked me about the pigmentation. I'll show you one of my case where you can see how the gums was before and how after the pigmentation that we have done, the gums have become. Now, this was the condition of the gums before. I hope you can appreciate it, how dark was the gum before the depigmentation of the gum was done. Now, I will like to show you how the gums had become after our treatment. Now, can you see the obvious difference, how dark it was before the treatment and how after the treatment it has become almost 3 to 4 shade light? So, ma'am, if you have any pigmentation of your gums and you want to get it treated, please do visit our clinic and get it treated as soon as possible. Thank you so much, ma'am, for asking me this question. Thank you, Shreya, ma'am, for asking me this question. We also have Miss Ahana Aleem. Hello, ma'am. Thank you for joining us at Partha Dental Live. We have a question from ma'am as, hey doctor, can you please tell me what is the cause of common reoccurrence of mouth ulcers? Now, so the common reoccurrence of mouth ulcer can be owed to various factors. I'll just enumerate few of the factors. So, the first main reason could be if you are under too much of stress, because nowadays the lifestyle which we stay is under the stress that we stay. So, stress is one of the reasons that could keep causing you ulcers in your mouth. The second reason is if you have any kind of deficiency in your mouth, like if you have a vitamin deficiency that is going on in your body, it will start reflecting in your mouth in form of ulcers. For that, you should come and visit us and consult our specialist and start on the medication as soon as possible. The third reason of mouth ulcers could be if any of your teeth has got sharp edges. What happens is, sir, if your teeth has got sharp edges, it will continuously start hurting or irritating your tissue which is around that. Suppose if you have the ulcers in your last teeth, it will continuously keep irritating your cheek. If you have a sharp teeth in front, it will continuously irritate your gums. Also, if inside surface of your teeth is sharp, it will continuously irritate your tongue. And this thing over a period of time will develop into the ulcer. So, if you feel that there is any sharp edges, please do come to us. We will find out the root cause of the ulcers that are reoccurring and we will try to treat the root cause of the ulcers so that you don't suffer from the ulcers again and again and you stay a stress-free life. Thank you so much for asking me this question. We have another question from Artemania is, do you have clear aligners in Partha Dental? Thank you so much, ma'am, for asking me this question. Yes, ma'am, we do have clear aligners in Partha Dental. Now, for the audience who are watching and who have little knowledge about clear aligners, let me tell you what are the clear aligners which are there. As I have shown you, can you see a small tray which the female in the picture is trying to wear? Yes, this is called as clear aligners. Now, this clear aligners which are there comes like a transparent tray which you have to wear for certain hours in a day. You will come to us. We will first take your measurement of your mouth. We will take your pictures. We will send it to the lab to fabricate these clear aligners. Once these clear aligners come, for certain hours in a day, you will have to wear it. Now, the advantage what is there of the clear aligners are that even if you don't visit us or your dentist regularly, you can still use these clear aligners with the set of instructions that are given to you by your doctor during your first visit. Also, these aligners are transparent. So, especially for the girls and guys who are going to the college who don't want to be seen in the braces, clear aligners are the solution for them. Where they can just wear it like a tray and it is so transparent that none of your friends or people who are working in an office, none of your colleagues will come to know that you're wearing something or some treatment is going on. In this way, you can also avail the treatment without being noticed, and after a year or so, you will have the beautiful smile. Thank you so much, ma'am, for asking me question. I would like to thank all of you who have joined me today and asked me so many questions. I hope I am able to answer your questions. If you have any other questions, please do ask me. I would like to solve your doubts and your question and answer your questions. I am there live for next 15 minutes. So any of you, any question, any doubt, please pop up your question. Or if you don't want to do right now, you can definitely call us on 1-880-102-8686 or log on to www.parthadental.com. So till the next question comes up to me, Let me start back from where we have stopped and explain you about the various type of gum disease and gum treatment that is there. Now, as you can see, here there is mild inflammation of the gums, or the gums are slightly reddish in color. And you can see, this is a picture of healthy gums. So when your gums are slightly red, or even if you see even one teeth has got slightly red gums, you should come to us and get a cleaning done with the help of ultrasonic instrument which is there. Now this ultrasonic instrument, as I have shown you, goes around your teeth and with the help of vibration removes all the deposits which are there on your teeth. This way, at the initial stage itself, your disease is stopped. The second stage of disease which is there is the moderate periodontitis, or as I can say, when your infection is not taken care at that moment and has gone little deep inside. Now you can see in this picture, the bone here is full, but as you go behind, you can see the level of the bone has gone little up and there is a gap between two teeth. What has happened here is the infection from your gums has reached inside. Infection from your gums has reached inside your bone and has started necrotizing or slowly eating up your bone. In such cases, as I've explained, you can go ahead with one round of deep cleaning with the help of laser or something called as curettage, where by giving you a local anesthetic spray, we go deep inside, remove the infection from your gums, then we clean the area of your tooth, and then we do again one round of laser. In this way, all the infection which is there is removed. See, as you can see here, this is the photo of, this is the initial one, the initial photo which I had shown was the manual curettage, and then this is the laser curettage. As you can see, the laser light penetrates deep inside the gums, where it clears all the infection which is there deep inside the gums. The superficial yellow part which is there is then removed with the help of ultrasonic scaler, and then again the laser is made to go deep inside the gum and clear all the infection from there. Now come the third stage. So even after that, or even if the infection has gone deep inside and we have ignored that infection, then you start suffering from severe bone loss. Your teeth starts becoming loose, your gum starts bleeding, and you start having a severe malodor. But don't worry, even if your condition has reached at that stage, you don't need to worry, but immediately visit your gum specialist, where with the help of your gum specialist, the disease can be stopped at that point itself, and your gum specialist will help you stabilize the condition of your gums and your teeth. Now you can see here, as you all can see in this picture, on all the teeth, slowly the gums have started going down. There has been a gap between the gum and the teeth. And in fact, the last tooth has become so loose that it is coming out. So if you all want to save your other teeth and not want the condition of all the other teeth to become like that, anyone who's suffering from such kind of disease, severe periodontitis or severe kind of gum disease, should come and visit Partha Dental Clinic, where your gum specialists will take care of your gums and try to restore the health of your gum. Now, when you reach this stage of disease, how do you help it? How do you treat it now? Now, as you all can see, when this kind of disease is formed, there is a complete inflammation of the tissue that is there in the gums. What we do is, we open up your gums and we try to remove all the infection that was there on your bone. We try to remove from the inside surface of your teeth and whatever is there on the inner part of your gums. We remove all the infection, make your teeth and your gums and the bones clean, and then we pack it back, and then this is something which is as you can see, this part of it we have substituted an artificial bone which is there, and then we keep put back your gums at the normal position. After 15 days or so, we see that your gums are restored back to the normal condition which is there. So this way, even the severe form of gum disease can be treated. I will just show you one of my case, the condition of the case before and after the treatment. As you can see, this is the photo of the inner anterior part of your teeth. The front part of your teeth where you were suffering with the deposits, there was reddishness in the gums. So we removed all the infection, had put them on the maintenance therapy, and then we have the result, which is the pink color gums, the healthy gums, healthy teeth without any deposits on them. Now, doing treatment is my part. I will make sure whether you suffer from either mildest form or the severest form of disease, your gum specialist will make sure that your gums are restored back to the healthy form and your mouth is disease free. But once our job is done, it is up to you or the patient to maintain it properly. After the treatment, we give a certain set of instruction that needs to be followed. Like, we give patient a mouthwash, which is there. The patient has to use this mouthwash, mix it with water and gargle till for at least 15 days. So, the patient doesn't develop the infection during the healing part. Second, which is there is, as I explained, if you have gap between your teeth, any food particle which is getting stuck between your teeth should be treated with the help of dental floss. Another thing that will help you in aiding or maintaining your teeth is your interdental brush, which is there. So if the gaps between your teeth are large, these small brushes like this will go in between your teeth and help remove all the food particle or any other thing that is stuck between your teeth and help you maintain the health of your gums. I hope today I have answered the question what people have asked me. Thank you all of you who have joined me on Facebook Live. I am really glad to answer your question, and I'm really thankful for Partha Dental to giving me this opportunity to create an awareness about the periodontal or the gum health. In my next session, I will be talking about the gums and its relation to various parts of our body and how it is important for us to keep our gums in a healthy condition so that we don't develop any kind of systemic disease. Or for people who are already suffering from the systemic disease, why it is necessary for them or more important for them to treat it. Till then, stay tuned to Partha Dental Live Facebook. Hope all of you will keep your gums in a healthy condition till I meet you next. And till then, if you have any other problem, do visit us at Partha Dental website, www.parthadental.com, or call us on a toll-free number 1-800-102-8686. Thank you all of you. Signing off.